Game one for Matthew Tkachuk as a Panther against the Lightning begins on the bench, and we're underway in South Florida. Here come the Panthers. Barkov, Verhaeghe, Barkov. Look at him go. Looking. Shot in front. Kicked out by Vasilevskiy.
Okay, here's a play that Tampa doesn't normally make, but makes early in the game. Braden points 2 feet inside the blue line. He turns it over, and because that turnover has everybody leaving the zone, that leaves Sam Reinhart, who has no goals this year, but had two great chances.
Here comes Tkachuk, looking to make a play. 2-on-3. Goes to the corner. Good stick by Sergachev. Balsers takes it. Now the Panthers are set up. Shot towards the net. Steered aside by Vasilevskiy. Killorn behind the net. Watched by Staal. Throws it in front. Tips it off of Bobrovsky, who wouldn't shovel it to the corner. We'll see how the temperature rises in this rivalry. They've played each other 28 times since the start of the 16-17 season. 11-11-6. It's an even matchup. Save Bobrovsky. Rebound in front. Good stick. Another shot. Another save by Bobrovsky.
With their makeshift defense, Kjerstad's not going to be able to handle in front of the net. Koepke nor Gudas. And as that puck bounces around, it's Koepke with the rebound.
Hedman up to Kucherov. Here comes Point. He's got Hagel on the other wing. He'll wait, turn, good coverage by the Panthers, but Point turns away softly to Bob, who easily covers up. Hornquist out there to cause trouble in front of the net. Bennett is also out there. And of course, Tkachuk on the other side. Bennett walking in, rips it, saved by Vasilevskiy. Bennett in the slot, Tkachuk on the other side. He gets it now. One-timer, not much on that. Easily blocked. Rebound in front. Saved by Vasilevskiy. Whacked at twice by Bennett, but the sturdy Vasilevskiy is there.
If you shoot it, you get an awkward bounce. You get a chance at the net. Tkachuk doesn't get a lot on this one-timer. It actually hits Hedman, and as that puck bounces to the front of the net, I'd get Montour on this first group and use four forwards.
Lundell dances in. Backhander kicked aside wide. Chernak took him down, but already two quick penalties on Tampa Bay. It'll take a lot for another one. And here come the Panthers the other way. Verhaeghe out of gas a bit. End of the shift. Still comes to Barkov. Between his legs. Oh. And oh, what a save by Vasilevskiy.
And so while he's out of gas, he's still got a trick up his sleeve. As Steven Stamkos is back covering for Hedman, he gets walked. Nemestikov helps out, but what an amazing move by Barkov. And then the scramble and the help as they keep the puck outside the...
Tampa has scored a power play goal in every game this year. They try to get Stamkos the one-timer. Tied for the NHL lead, 6 goals. Wrist shot, that one is blocked. In fact, it broke the stick of Lustarenin. So he has to go to the bench. One-timer, Stamkos, score! Twinkle, twinkle, little star, Stamkos. Career goal, 488. 38th career against the Panthers.
And they get the break early when Lustarenin, 27, is going to block the initial Stamkos shot. It breaks his stick. Now he's got to go get another one, and as he leaves, look at Kucherov. Right away he recognizes the pass is there. It's not a difficult one because there's no forward there.
Barkov rims around the wall. He knows Montour is there. Goes back to Bennett. Open his foursome. He can walk in and shoot. He'll pass to Montour on his right-handed shot. Backhand score! Guess who? Star Watch Chapter 2, Matthew Tkachuk. Ties the game at one with his third goal of the year.
He comes across, he can't defend, and as Montour comes all the way around, that shot is shoveled to the net, and there's Matthew Tkachuk.
Braden Point against Toronto, tried to come back out and just couldn't, and that's what this championship team does. That's why they have been to 3 straight cups. That's why they won 2 in a row. If you're in trouble, find 16.
You can do worse than that.
Gudas rips it. Saved by Vasilevskiy. Balsers has it. Cycles down to Bennett. Tkachuk's behind the net. Now goes in front of Vasilevskiy. Shot. It hits Tkachuk. Pass in front. What a save by Vasilevskiy on Balsers. You can't relax against his power play. Someone's going to get open and rip it. Kucherov. Rebound in front. Kicked out. He'll run it down. 20 seconds left in the power play. Stammer one-timer save by Bobrovsky. Back to Kucherov.
The Lightning have worn down these 4 penalty killers for Florida. Stamkos is going to get loose a couple of times. There's the first one through the screen by Kucherov, and once he runs this down, now it's Stamkos.
Time for one more shot. Killorn shoots. Save by Bobrovsky. Another save on Paul. Five shots on that power play as Tkachuk steps on the ice. Sergei Bobrovsky. One save on Killorn and the rebound on Paul to keep it. They would like him to get back to his goal-scoring ways. Point as well. And here comes Point. Backhander saved by Bobrovsky, who has been razor-sharp as well. Both these goaltenders have their games tonight.
Good shape to add to a very good team past this season.
Yeah, they'll have $11 million this summer to play with if the cap goes up very little like it's supposed to. Score!
Goals in back-to-back games. Florida wins the draw, and when the shot is fired towards the net, it's going to bounce around a little bit. Nobody can find the puck, except in front of Sergachev is Rudolf Balcers, and Balcers, who scored a beauty.
Two-point night for Tkachuk. A bar-down goal from Steven Stamkos. He leads the league in goals with seven. And here we go. It should be an exciting final 20. Corey Perry out there with Maroon and Colton. Here comes Colton. Walks, dances, backhand. Saved by Bobrovsky. Another beauty from Bob.
Offensive zone faceoff here. They got Stamkos with Point and Kucherov.
And they win it. Kucherov to the center of the ice. Sergachev. Back to Kucherov to the net. Goal! Braden Point ties the game at one, at two. Tampa Bay gets back to square as Braden Point in his offense gets his second goal of the year.
Point and Kucherov together. Off the faceoff, Kucherov will attack. Point's down by the net. The Panthers completely leave him alone. They have gone out of position here and left Braden Point all alone. The tip will go down between.
And we're going to head to overtime in South Florida. So the Lightning get a road point at least. It's Point, Kucherov, and Hedman for the Lightning. So this is superstar hockey, eyeball to eyeball in overtime. Kucherov, breakaway to win the game in overtime. Save Bobrovsky. Penalty Tkachuk. Could be a penalty shot.
In the zone, and Kachuk's got a chase back on Kucherov. There's the slash.
Gudas and Point battle. Stamkos will get this puck and set things up. 35 seconds left in the power play. Gets away from Lundell. Stamkos looking. Pass in front. Point. Shot. Score! Power play goal. Braden Point, his second of the night, and the Lightning defeat the Panthers 3-2 in overtime.
He holds it off the Stamkos pass. Look at him hold it, now spin to his forehand. He's still going to hold it, and then beat Bobrovsky over the pad, under the arm. A Tampa Bay comeback made possible by brilliant work in the first period by Andre Vasilevsky. Tampa finally gets their game together. And they drag a 3-2 overtime win.